Hey guys, what's up? Say hi to Manasha and say hi to Kosh. So I'm hanging out in Sri Lanka and I'm on vacation right now. And as you can see, we are super, super bored in the hotel. And so we've decided to do something completely random. Manasha is a makeup addict. And Kosh likes to do makeup. So these guys have challenged me to do some makeup and I've never held a makeup brush in my life. So what's the challenge today, Manasha?
Okay, so we're gonna do half and half. Kosh is gonna do one half, you're gonna do one half, and then we'll see which side looks the best.
So wait, I have to do your makeup?
Yes.
You do realize that I have never done makeup in my
That's
life.
That's the best part.
And you've got all these products, like, hang on, you've got all these makeup products, and I don't even know, and there's more. And I have no idea what I'm gonna do. Are you scared? Because I think I might just end up smudging your face or like coloring it.
We've seen worse.
Kosh, you've done makeup before, haven't you?
Yeah.
So you know what all this stuff is?
Not really, but I know something, some stuff.
Okay. So I know that this looks like powder. So can I put this on your face?
Sure.
Is that powder?
Okay, I'm sorry, but Manasha, you have to give me some clues on how to start. Okay, what's the first step? Is this the first thing to do?
I guess it's up to you.
Okay, but tell me what this is.
So that's basically a foundation concealer all in one because I'm lazy, so we go with that.
How do I do it?
So you just put like a little product and then just like dab it in. Oh my god, it's actually happening.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Okay, I don't know.
I don't even know whether. And what do I dab it in with? Like my finger?
No, wrong the finger.
These things, these
sponges. Yes, yes. Okay. You can dab it in with your finger if you want to.
I
feel like I'm painted her face. Some bizarre color. Why is your face?
Green?
What? No, it's not green.
Honestly, I don't know. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I feel like I've plastered your face with some strange color.
What color did you put? How can you mess that?
Okay, do I need to put this all over?
Yeah, well, your side of the face.
Okay.
So.
Okay, so I've done with this foundation.
Oh my god, my eye, Kosh! Holy shit!
Okay, I have to say Manasha's being a little kind to me and she's telling me what's the next step.
For sure. I think I would go with to this eye straight away.
So which is the eye makeup?
So we have two possibilities. What are you going for? Are you going for like a colorful one?
Yeah,
or are you gonna go for like a more
Is this the one?
No. I feel like I'm the one who's doing all the makeup here.
Okay, I feel like I wanna do this like golden or whatever.
There's also other colours there if you wanna try it out.
Okay, can I do like a silver or something?
Go for it. This feels good. Ow! Oh my god, Kosh is spitting on my face.
Now I'm putting orange.
Okay.
Oh, it's looking very glamorous, I have to say.
Oh my god, can I go?
Okay, now what am I doing?
Okay, are you done with the eye?
Yes. Now I want to put kajal.
Yes. Riaan, how have you found this makeup experience to be?
Most intimidating.
Oh my gosh,
I think I'm making you look really scary, like you're straight out of a horror movie.
Okay, now. Mine's Jeffree Star.
Yeah, Jeffree Star is good. Like James Charles is very like,
what's the color that you went for?
My god, I screwed it up.
Oh my god. No, stop doing that. You don't have time, okay? Then Riaan wins. Also, you have to do my mascara.
Okay.
So that's a mascara.
I'm giving you a Bollywood look.
Oh, a Bollywood look.
And I'm giving you the horror movie look.
I can see it.
Hello.
I just see my lips.
Okay, so as you can see, Kosh is still busy at taking the makeup very seriously. We're already 10 minutes through this challenge.
I hope I'll
wear
makeup remover. If not, I'm so like...
I'm having a
Yep, I don't know what he's doing. Oh my god, Riaan! It's such an expensive eyeliner! Oh my god! Oh great, he's touching up my eyeliner. What are you going for, like a cat eye look, Riaan? A cat eye look? Wow. Pulling my head. Enough.
Your challenge is over now.
Enough. Stop putting more on my eyes, like. Getting heavy. Okay, here.
So nice. Yeah, so pretty she's looking, Manasha. Mm-hmm. Very pretty girl.
You put black on this.
Oh my god. Did you put black on my face as highlighter?
Yep. Whatever was there, I put.
It's black!
So,
oh my god, I have mascara!
Okay, you look like a
lipstick. Okay, lipstick!
I'm going to cry in this thing.
Oh gosh.
Because she is the queen. Like, you have taken half of the lip, not half, like the entire lip. I just have like a tiny bit to do it now.
Guys,
for myself.
I think that Manasha is looking gorgeous, and I think there's a this is a makeup understated elegance. Okay, I want you to see yourself in the selfie
god.
Camera.
I
look
can't.
At your selfie. Look at yourself in the camera.
Someone decided to do highlight in black rather than the gold.
Look at your eyes.
Oh my god.
You're so fancy. Mm. And let's see what Kosh has done. Okay.
It's boring. Is it boring?
This is what you get when you ask us to do make. Okay, Kosh is still a bit better, but.
What better? Like, I put like black. Black.
Why is there black highlight?
Is it still like lipstick on my tongue?
Like an auntie. Thank you so much for watching this video. Thanks, Manasha. Thanks, Kosh. If you've liked this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Leave us your comments, of course. We'd love to hear from you. Till my next video. Thanks, Manasha. Thanks, Kosh.
Welcome.
And practice your makeup skills, guys.
Not like this, though.